And at Goderich Raceway, three-year-old trotting colts, a mild upset as KAWARTHA Special trotted to a new track record of 2:03-2. In seven previous starts, KAWARTHA Special had finished second five times, until this night just couldn't win.
He has a lot of potential and he's very strong. If there's a weakness, it's just leaving the gate. He can't get spotted quick enough, that's all.
Is that because he's a big horse?
No, I think he's just a dumb horse. Or maybe the driver.
This is Marty Adler.